Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.
And then they announced, and the winner who will be going to Argentina is HR College. And we three are just looking at each other like, do we get up? Do we go on the stage? This competition is of the big fours, KPMG that is. So we are quite thrilled about that.
It also qualifies as one of the top 10 competitions around the world for undergraduates.
Go into any competition like this, you need to have the research skill set. You have to have the story building part. You have to have the finances, how would you build up the revenue stream and all of that. And most important thing is the business model.
We have a good coordination, kind of build up on each other's idea. We have a whole process of, you know, putting all the ideas on the board and then deciding, okay, this is good, that's not good. How we can combine two of it.
We decided to base our business model around something which revolves around menstrual hygiene management. So like when we dug up more on the figures, we found out something which amused all of us, I think, that around 73% of women and girls in India are unaware about menstruation when they first start menstruating.
We wanted a very concrete solution which can be scalable in future, which can be applied pan-India.
We crossed all the barriers and could represent India because our idea was not only sustainable, but it's actually something which you can implement.
Three guys being in the team, we kind of broke the stereotype. They were also equally involved, more involved, I would say.
We thought that however sensitive it is, it deserves to have a business model built on and it deserves to be implemented.
In the first round, we were asked to submit a 100-second video submission, and after that they select one team from each college. That college moves on to the zonal finals. After you get selected for the zonal finals, you have about a month, and during that month, so you're moving directly from just the video submission to actually presenting your whole idea to a platform. We were nervous at first, and what we expected from the regional round was something like a serious and intense environment. We were very excited for the national finals. Like, we knew that this was our golden opportunity to actually get somewhere.
Once we landed over there, and there was this guy holding a board of, you know, KPMG Team India. And the time it just struck us hard ki, okay, we are not any college students anymore, you know, and we're representing India.
For the next day, when the inauguration happened for the whole event, so we were sent to the main hall in the hotel itself. And that's when we actually realized we are in this, when each table had a flag on it, which represented each country. And we were like, that's when we had the our moment of pride.
I think one of the most important thing that this year, the people who will be representing India, the people who are even entering the first stage of the competition should think about is case studies, like understanding the case study in and out before forming any judgments, reading it at least thrice, having a regular practice of the case studies. While we were interacting with other countries, one eminent thing we found out was that case studies have been a part of their curriculum for a very long time. So they're extremely comfortable with it. It's nothing new for them.
Focus on the delivery part where you actually present. So even though if you have a very good idea, if you're not able to sell it well, it won't work. You might even lose at that point.
Surprisingly, when we asked around, we were the youngest team. And the others, who were, they were still in their undergrad, but they were like 23, 22, and we were just 18, 19.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we felt like the kids over there.
Our parents were proud, our college was recognizing us now, and yeah, we kind of got a little more exposure now. One thing we learned in KICC was to look at one thing from all different perspectives.
This competition, we posed as consultants. And after that also, we were offered internships in the advisory field. We even interned. So now a lot of us are seriously looking towards advisory as a future career option.
More than the competition, what KPMG focused on was the learning experience for the students. And I think that's really great.